Gerard Pique warm up before Barca match on Sunday. Barcelona defender Gerard Pique broke down in tears a post-match interview and indicated he did not want to play after Sunday event in Catalonia. The boss tried to postpone the game through every means possible and came down to the dressing room to take a decision with us. Pique said, "Today has been a very tough day, probably the hardest since I've been a professional. My opinion go for little and in the end we all agree to play La Liga and Las Palmas wanted to play and we had to think about the point, but he understand everyone who has criticized us for playing." Pique was also critical of the Spanish government and Prime Minister Mariano Rajoy for their handling of the referendum. "The government policy are some of the worst we have seen for 40 or 50 years. All they have done is separate Catalonia and Spain ever more. I'm sure there will be consequences," said Pique. "It will only separate Catalonia from Spain even more. We have a president who doesn't even know how to speak in English. When you can, you vote whether it's yes or no. You vote here during the Franco era. You could dare and even vote if anyone believes I am a problem for the code or the Spanish Football Federation. I will step aside from the national team before the World Cup. Going with the national team is not a competition in patriotism. It's about trying to play as best as you possibly can." Barcelona stay de La Liga match against Las Palmas behind closed doors as a protest by classes sparked by the Catalan independent referendum occur nearby. The club had asked the Spanish Football Authority to postpone the fixture, citing the unusual circumstances. But when Barcelona's request was rejected by the Madrid Bundesliga, the football professional, the club took the remarkable step of playing the top flight fixture in an empty Nou Camp, winning 30 attempt to shut down the pole by Spain Guardiola led to violence in described by Catalonia president Gerard Puigdemont as unwarranted, irrational and irresponsible. Amid rising tension in Barcelona, the two club look like stoking the match into a political occasion as Las Palmas had the Spanish flag embroidered prominently onto their match to state their support for a united country. Given the chaotic event occurring elsewhere in the city, Barcelona felt it was strong to be playing a football match. "We deeply regret all that is happening today in Catalonia. It saddens us and we are all affected by it," club president Josep Maria Bartomeu said. "Barca tried to get the game postponed. It is not the ideal situation. It's an exceptional situation. We have not been able to find a way to postpone it from there. Altogether, director, executive and player met and we decided exceptionally to play the game behind closed doors." Bartomeu added that the local Catalan police the most had assured Barca the game could go ahead normally in terms of security being assured, but the club decided to turn down the option of opening the gate as normal to a bumper crowd, instead taking a stand against the Football Authority for refusing to accept the postponement request and threatening the club with a point deduction. "Playing this way, with the stadium empty, the club show its disagreement with the decision not to postpone the game," said Bartomeu. Quoted on Barcelona's website, "The league told us we would lose 6 points, 3 from today and 3 as a penalty." Barcelona emerged to an empty stadium in yellow and red shirt, the color of Catalonia, before changing to the standard blue and red home kit for kick-off. After hours of uncertainty, Barcelona had earlier released a statement with which FC Barcelona condemned the event which have taken place in many parts of Catalonia today in order to prevent its citizens exercising their democratic right to free expression. By early evening, Catalan official set 465 people in the region had been injured in clashes linked to the referendum. According to newspaper and pie, the Spanish government declared the referendum illegal. Voter will be asked whether they wish Catalonia to become an independent republic, and they will report the ballot paper and boxes being confiscated by the Guardia Civil with button and rubber bullets used on protesters. According to Spanish report, the usual premat will be between director of the Home and Away Club at the Nukemus Council amid friction between the two camps. Las Palmas had made the position clear in an emotive statement released in the morning. It read, "Public pronouncement in recent days, especially those of our host SFC Barcelona, have made this official Liga much more than a sporting event. Las Palmas could have been limited to being a silent witness of this historical cross. Rototo Texai, while take the second, the Canary Island Club said they had never felt the least temptation to be part of a country other than Detroit."